So, welcome to my YouTube channel called by the name Wendy. For the new subscriber, thank you. And for my WM gang, you are welcome. And don't forget to like, share, and comment, and tell the friend to tell another friend in the family. And don't forget to press the notification button. If I post anything, so that you can be the first person to know. So, we are in the last month. Did you see my outfit? How do I look? How do I look? I have something for myself here. And then I have something. See? We are going to Valentine's Day. We are on the way to go to the Valentine's Day. Do you have your weapons there? So that we can boost these Valentine's. Oh, let me drink something. I was talking too much. So, do you see my outfit, Moss? I'm coming back now. So, I'm back. Do you see how is my t-shirt, right? And today is like this. For the people that they don't have them, their boyfriend, or they are not in the relationship, don't worry. We are together. We will be together. Don't worry. Don't be stressed. Don't be something. Because I know now is the time for the faking love. The faking love now started. You want to be started. People now, they start to SMS each other. They start to call each other. Where were they in December? Where were they? Are they were SMS you? Nothing. Sit back and relax. There is another tip that you can make it. If you stay with your mother, your brother, your sister, your cousin, whoever, you write the names on the notepaper, and then you tear it, and then you wrap it. And then you put it in the cap or in the cup. And then you're shaking. Everyone take it. And then one of you is taking each other's names most. And then you buy for yourself a gift in the family. It's like also a Valentine's Day is not only when you are in the relationship. With the family also, it's a love month. It does not occur because it must be who. No. And then for those that are in the relationship, stop to order. Stop ordering food. Food now is very expensive. We are in COVID. Food are very expensive. Food are very, very expensive. What you have to do, make some meal from home. A homemade food. A homemade dinner. A nice dinner. And then you cook nice. You bring something reddish. You know, there's fresh tomato, and there's also tomato sauce. There's something red, man. And then you make it, and then you decorate your plate with red things on it, and then there will be a nice dinner for a partner in a relationship. And then for the one that they're having the husband or the wife, my dear friend, don't take each other to the restaurant. You don't know, maybe the disease is there. You don't know whether you're going to go touch at the restaurant. Yeah, if you want, you can go. If you love yourself and then you want to go see the 2022, be at home, relax, enjoy your Valentine's Day from your kitchen, your lovely kitchen. wife, you must do as the one that they are in the relationship dude. You cook, you decorate your table nice, you decorate your food nice, and then you give to your loved one that you call is your husband. And then let me ask to the one that they are in a relationship. Do you ever buy each other a gift on the last season that we have it? Last year. In Christmas. Yeah. If you buy each other a present, I can see. You buy each other a present. If you receive it now, thank you. Ooh, you did a good job. But if you do not buy anything for your partner, why do you want your partner to buy for you? Why? First, do it first and then the other person can do it for you. If you want good things, do it first and then the other person can do it for you. Because we can copy, we are not all of us who know that you want this or you want the gift or you are a person for the gift or, yeah, not everyone who know. Better to gift and then you get. And then don't be the getter one. Just be two of you, you must give each other. It does not mean you must only the male that you must give to the female. No. It's not like that. In the family, it's not the mother who have to give and the father who have to give. Everyone in the family have to give. Shake the name, take it, go buy each other a gift. Doesn't cost a lot. I was in Pep yesterday. Oh, there is a lot of nice cup. My dear friend, that is lighting your life. I buy for myself one so that I can also be happy in this Valentine's Day that is coming on Saturday. I will thank you for listening to me. May God bless you. Welcome to my YouTube. Wow, sure. Share with your friends.